today's vlog. It's like 12:15.
Sorry.
A little late, but we're gonna go for lunch.
There was a reason why. My alarm clock went off at 4:20 a.m. I thought I turned it off. And then I had an urgent text message from home.
Yeah,
from
you don't Angela. Have to. Yeah, what, so, you don't have to reply to those. We are gonna
hungry.
Go for
very
lunch.
So,
yeah.
Food.
A la carte. So, pork burger a la carte.
Please cut the
pork burger.
Cutlet.
Cheese. Cutlet has a layer of chicken, a layer of cheese, a layer of chicken, breaded fried.
Tastes like McDonald's.
Tastes like McDonald's.
Barbecue pork.
It's just a pork patty.
And is this beef or chicken? It's okay, I don't know what it is though. Not beef. Next up, fries with chocolate and what is this?
Purple sweet potato, which fries? Just bend it. Oh!
It's like what I thought it would be, sweet fries.
So what time train?
What time do they get off?
It has to be Tokyo.
Yeah, 12 or 1?
Okay, tickets are booked for tomorrow's train to Kyoto. That took a long time to find the friggin' office. But now we're gonna go shopping. Camera shopping was a bust, so we're gonna go shoe shopping and other stuff. Basically my stuff still.
Let's go.
No t-shirts in Billy's. Gotta find them somehow.
This yeah. First Japanese
bubble tea.
This is
soy
matcha.
A little odd.
Yeah, it is.
Oolong.
Not bad.
Those are tiny.
Not bad. Tastes pretty good.
Yeah.
It's slushy though. It's kind of weird.
I know. But it's still cool. She's already here. Girl doesn't know. She's already here. Girl doesn't know. She's already here. Girl doesn't know. She's already here. Girl doesn't know.
After spending
an hour in that shop.
What was the city 70th?
Kittyland.
I thought it was going to be a 10 minute trip.
I thought so too, but it was 4 floors. Can't just stop at one.
Yeah. It's like 20 minutes. All the way from Portland, Maine.
Not Oregon. It's cold. Yeah, I thought it'd be warm.
I think it's the bread that we're smelling.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. I don't think I would go back. had to go back.
We have to cross again.
Wrong side. Experience. I thought it was pretty good. Experience.
Yeah, it was good. I know that I'm not a big fan of uni now.
Well, we're off to the hotel now.
Back to base. So,
today's vlog is over.
It smells like steak.